when honor killing against females is supported by the laws, when the tribes think of females as property to be bought and sold, and when the state has no obligation to save the woman of Iraq, a threatened woman has nowhere to go. So what would you do in such a country? In my feeling, I see that the first thing that females need is a second alternative to all this violence, that she cannot say no to the violence if there's nowhere for her to go.